scientist has killed a mouse. Early, like a couple of 3 days ago, I heard him do something. Now, if only he either eats it or gets rid of it, so mommy and Olivia doesn't see a dead mouse on the ground. And if he moves away with it, I could get by so I could finish my laundry. Now, if you're going to move, go in the kitchen and you could do whatever you want in there. But I need you to get out of here so I don't need to see a dead animal on the ground with your mouth on it. If you get away, I will stop. I'll go downstairs and do what I had to do. But I think he's dead. It's moving. It's moving! Daddy, you stupid whatever! You stupid mother effer! You're supposed to devour it, you idiot! Hurry up and get it! Vinny, come help him. See, Brandon wants you to help him. I ate it. is in this that nope. It's over there.